Mr. Vegas and Grade Lounge presents ISM, Mr. Vegas Album Release Party.
Vegas, you know. Mr. Vegas, so how
going? Give thanks, bro.
Man, bless up, you know.
Give thanks.
You know what I mean? Bless up on a new album, you know. Easy, you know.
Yes, I.
See, man, I say, oh, you give them a definition on the name of the album.
Well, Ism came about, you know, we were shooting a video for Colorism. Mm-hmm. You know, Colorism is basically, you know, upset of people who don't love themselves.
Yeah.
You know, yeah. The black race, you know, is most guilty for that.
Yeah, see that?
Yeah. So we were shooting a video and we looked up. At least Craig looked up, you know, and saw a picture with Bob Marley. Mm-hmm. And another picture was Love Ism.
Okay.
So he said, call the album Love Ism. And I said, no, because we're talking about different type of ism on the album. Colorism, racism.
Yeah.
You see what I'm saying?
See
and so, Africanism.
Yeah.
So we're just going to call it Ism and people can fill in the blanks.
Yeah, see that?
So we should have a song at least too. You can basically say, yo, oh, this is about racism or this is about love ism.
See that? Because I'm for big up Mr. Vegas, you know what I mean? Mr. Vegas is afraid for speaking mind and go against the norm, you know what I mean? I like that, you know. You're in the media a lot for a lot of different things.
Right.
See, man, I like how you speak your mind because we have to go look up the definition of the word ism.
You see, well, as I said before,
yeah.
Ism is when you put love ism there.
Yeah.
It had to deal with love.
I love it at the
end. Understand? So you call it love ism.
Right.
Let's say you're strong to believe that, you know, we should get back into African studies.
Yeah.
We're dealing with Africanism.
All right.
If a man don't like you, he might deal with racism.
So quick question. We say you transition from Christianity. And so the movement we are trying to go with right now is that you think Mr. Vegas will turn a Rasta tomorrow?
No, because Rastafarianism is a culture.
Yeah.
Yeah? Christianity, you know, is basically religion. It's just religious things.
Okay.
One thing you can't get away from is being an African.
Okay.
You understand?
Yeah.
We just work with that name, you know, because they change it from Al-Kebulan to Africa.
Yeah.
Yeah? So we just, one thing, you know, Muta Baruka said this one time, and it's something that I live by.
Mm-hmm.
If you take a mango out of African plant in Jamaica, it's still a mango.
All right.
You understand? So, even if we try to be Christian, try to be Rasta, try to be Buddha, Buddhist, whatever, Muslim, whatever, we can't change the fact that we are Africans.
See, make a post today about Jesus. When you find out, say, Jesus, Nariya, when you decide to have a cut off Jesus, and
right.
when you decide to have a cut off Jesus.
Well, remember I'm going to the church, you know?
Yeah.
And when you go in the church, you know, I start reading. First of all, I start read the Bible. Mm-hmm. I start studying the Bible deep now.
Yeah.
So I start asking some things now. I say, yo, but why God did I put you into slavery and make him other children them enslave, you know, the black kids?
Yeah.
You know, why make the white kids them enslave the black kids them?
Yeah.
Why couldn't it be the other way around? Because the white kids them have a problem too.
Yeah.
Seeing? So,
true.
Reading coming along the line and, you know, seeing the whole thing about slave obey master and all of these things. So I start questioning.
Yeah.
So based on questioning that, now they link up with Chemist now. Chemist who is instrumental in, you know, in this album as well.
See
that. We come so boom now, Chemist start showing me the whole concept coming from Egypt. So I start doing my research now.
All right.
So then we walk up on the Egyptian, you know, gods them.
Yeah.
And so forth and so on. And then we realize that we are children of the Nile Valley River, which runs from up by Uganda, come all the way down to Ethiopia. You know, come down to Ethiopia, come down to Sudan, so come all the way down to Egypt. See? So then we start look up the real apostle them now.
Yeah.
Like Dr. Yusuf.
Yeah.
Yeah? Dr. Walter Williams. See? And we start going deep on it, and then we see Ben Yusuf now on the ground in Egypt showing us where them the story from.
Okay.
Where they took the concept of Jesus from.
Mm-hmm.
Where the concept of Jesus came from.
Yeah.
And I think the first thing that jumped out at me, knowing that the letter J was altered about 500 years ago. But yesterday they said Jesus was here 2,000 years ago.
Okay, yeah.
So if the letter J was altered 500 years ago, you do the maths.
Yeah, I just the other day. Yeah,
you see what I'm saying?
Yeah,
so, Mr. Art said, why did they lie to us? First thing.
See,
because if you want me to come into a relationship.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can't start out by like.
One last question, and then when you drop the one of the track them on the right. album. What you have to say about Selassie?
Selassie is a god, you know.
Yeah.
But the whole of we are gods.
Okay.
You understand? Selassie is just a great god.
Okay.
Yeah?
But so you burn out Jesus, but you're not burn out Selassie.
No, no, you can't burn out a real person.
Yeah.
So I said, but you can be great just as Selassie. I can be great just as Selassie.
Okay.
It's because Selassie was fearless.
Yeah.
You understand? But we are all gods, man. We have one consciousness, brother. All
right. Big up, you know. Just drop one of the songs off of the album. Make them know where them can get the album. Big album.
The album is him. Mm-hmm. And we have a song named Kemet, which is my favorite song from the album.
Yeah.
So I said, damn it, them stole everything from Kemet. The motherland with the resources, them in a bit. Them round us up and put us on a Jesus ship. And held us captive on the side of the planet. You don't want to hear the truth, it's just the way they plan it. Selling your food with the GMO to make you vomit. Them give you 66 books, you can't understand it. So you have to find a church with a pastor where you can't. Him sell you a ticket to heaven where Christ promised. Your spiritual ritual, some Africa them ban it. When I sing the song, you have to make another hit. But me have to clean my soul from all the toxic. I know, send up for them as me confused. Give them the truth and I hit them refuse. But it's time to win a long time, we are lose. Said I show you all them drugs and them poisonous booze.
See it there. Speak up in the streets TV for me before cut out.
In the streets TV, I don't know Mr. Vegas representing. Mother Road, God Road.
Big up Mr. Vegas.
I don't see the album.
Yeah man, make sure you get it, you know, the big album, you know. Is him. You know what I mean? 12 tracks. So I'm gonna say, Mr. Vegas.
Man.
From the 90s to 2018.
See him.
Still raining. Is him gonna say? From Ed's Eye. Come straight up. So may I say big up.
Look up for a new thing named Baller Play.
Alright.
Be a ballers.
Night runners. Big up.